I am about to quit when I see a profile, but the picture is only a black box and the date my father died. Although the profile is private, I can see some posts, including condolence messages. I will always miss Pops, writes a girl named Andrea, and my heart thumps in my chest. I write a quick sentence and press send before I can stop myself. There is no way she can't know who I am once she sees it.